So I'm actually going to try and make a short video. What a concept. I hear all this talk about, well, Black Lives Matter. What about my life? Doesn't my life matter? Don't all lives matter? I want you to do a thought experiment with me. I want you to just think about, close your eyes and think about going back in time when you're in a community and perhaps you don't have a fire department that's close to you, or perhaps you're at a time when fire trucks don't even exist. And there's a big bell in the middle of the town, and when a house catches on fire, the bell rings. Everybody empties their house no matter what time of day or night. They leave their businesses, they leave their work, they leave their homes, and they rush to the place on fire because they know a home on fire is important to the people that live in that home. Maybe it's a place where the temperatures get real cold. It's important to have that home. That home is important. It may be the guy next door that you really don't like, but it's his home. It may be the guy down the street that you've had a fight with last week, but it's his home, right? So I want you to think about that in the sense that when that bell is ringing today, it's not about the fact that it's any particular person's house in terms of their race or anything else. A house is on fire. And I'm here to tell you, Black people have had their houses on fire for a long, long time, and nobody's answering the bell. The house is on fire. Yes, you better hope that we solve the problem with what's going on with that person's house being on fire, because when it comes to your house, whoever you are, Christian, gay, Muslim, Black, white, Mexican, I don't care. If it's your house that's on fire, you better hope that somebody answers the bell and fixes the problem. So it's not that your house doesn't matter. It's just that your house isn't on fire. So please answer the bell. Help put out this fire that has been raging in America for 250 years. Please work on that thinking. Not that that person's house is more important than mine. No, that person's house just happens to be on fire. So let's work through that and really pray to God that when it comes to the point when your home is on fire, somebody's going to answer the bell.